everyone. Welcome back to another adventure in Syndicate Survival Playground. This is Syndicate 57 here. And you know it. We are back for some more Hellsign. I really, really, really want to keep playing. I know I keep talking about it, but I just can't stop. Like, I know I should be doing this. There's armor I want to buy. I want to buy this ballistic vest because, look, I got $4,000. But does he still have my gun? No, he doesn't. The gun I want is an M1. Yeah, an M1. And guess what? It's $4,800. I'm so close to getting the gun I want. And it gives me plus 20% critical hit. Oh, gosh. I feel like we should get that. Because if we have that, shouldn't we be able to kill the enemies faster? I think so. I mean, I want to get it so bad. Let's do this. Game sound should be on now. Oh yeah. Again, just redoing these stupid Phantom missions. We're gonna have it here. Oh, it did this time. Alright. I actually like the junkyards. Albino spiders. Well, I dodged one and then I hit the other one. Okay, maybe I didn't dodge it very well, but still. Oh, that's it. Nothing else to get. Okay. Tell you how much I like this game. If you have any other suggestions for games like this, let me know. I think Adam RPG was one of the ones I wanted to try. This one has a trail. And it goes right back. Gosh, you stupid little light ball. Oh, ghost storm! Why am I just standing still? Oh, my lord. That was fun. I don't like that you can't mouse wheel your weapons. But, you know. Hey, this game has a lot going for it, though. I mean, it's been almost 4 years since this game came out. I've never heard of it before. It was on my wish list. So, I mean, it must have been on something I saw, and I was like, ooh, shiny! And then I forgot about it. In here. Nope. Oh, I guess you could say I heard of it, but I didn't know what it was, and I brushed it off and never played it. Whoa! And I regret it. It would be so awesome if they came out with like expansions for it or something. Because I love this game. I mean, there's not much to it, really. I wouldn't say not much to it, but I don't know. You know what I mean? Uh-oh, I hear it. Thanks. Can I not do that here? Guess not. Right there. All right. Guy was already up there. All right. That's it for this. How's our truck? Alright, what do we got? Now this could be cool multiplayer. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Alright, N. Dimensional. Let's go, Lex. My kind of game. And then we have to put on. Yep. What the hell am I doing? That's the what we want. Okay, so. This guy's going downtown. He's gonna be down in the dumps. Got a little bit of ammo on there. All right, good to go. Oh, we got a lot to sell. Let's go see if it's there. If it's there, we can buy it. It's not there. Of course it's not. Because I want it. It's not going to be there. Well, that just means we'll do another mission. We'll come back with even more money. Yeah. That's all we'll do. Alright, let's just double check. Got all our ammo correct. Yeah, okay. Nice try. Yeah, we try. Going to be out here. That's nice. Got one.
Hello, Simon.
Simon says hello. Simon and Archie are here at my feet. Until I get scared. Spectre. We love specters. Right here. All right. Nothing left to analyze. Any spirit noises? Nothing there, of course. Any whispers? Nope. Ooh. Trail and it ends right here. Ooh, okay. Alright, we got two. Nice try, Ghosty. That's twice. Tried to kill me. Well, it hurt me. Archie. Sorry about that. And my dog was barking. I don't know what he's barking at, but. Whispers. These frickin' signs. I see no signs like at all. Interesting. Apparently, they're all at this end of the house. Bodies. This is a long one. Normally we find them all 10 seconds in. Blood on this one? No. Okay. Probably missed a body somewhere. This one we checked, right? Yep, I remember that one. side. This one didn't have anything. I'm quite confused. Where else could this one be? I don't like not finding it. I don't see anything in the house. Is it outside? I wonder if it's an EMF. Could be an EMF one. They do have them. I don't remember if I found one outside. You know me. I don't want to not find it, so. I'd have to give up on this one, though. I literally walked around the whole house. And it was the clue. That, ladies and gentlemen, is why you need to have several devices. Wow, that took way longer than I thought it would. Seen that one before. Your tentacle hand? Oh, vampiric. Let me guess. Alamia? Oh. Yeah. I know that. So we need and we need this. Okay. You know what? We're rolling with it. I think you're supposed to stay far away from it, but it's such a pain in the ass. So. I'm gonna do it right here. Oops. Let's say there's not enough room. Kind of debating. Do I want to just get a really good shotgun? Yeah, because some of the monsters you do want to stay away from. I don't know. You know what I'm saying? I mean, those little spiders are annoying. That's why I always keep the pistol. Because the spiders are just, like, annoying as hell. Ammunition on hand. Okay. Okay. Let's go sell. Yeah. Buy this crap. Look at $15. Come on, baby, where's my stuff? Where's my gun? Don't have my gun again. Sneaky bastard. What is this? Accuracy. Why would you want that on your? Ooh, I have that for my reload rate. Ew. Heavy barrel gun. You want accuracy. Okay, all right, I know. See, I could go and buy my armor right now, buy some new tools, but I can't. I want the gun. Oh, I'm so bad. I know I want the gun. As soon as I buy something, I'm going to not have enough money to get my gun. That's what's going to happen. Exactly what's gonna happen. Because look how much they cost. See, I have this. I have this maglite. Resistance is up to 3. So it's good. I think it's good. Resistance is 3 and the disruption is 3. So it's fine. That should be good. Now, I need to get... Probably like this Geiger counter, something. Geiger counter will rapidly click when in close proximity of signs. Doesn't work near tendrils nor detects through walls. It's So yeah, that could be like a replace the EMF. Right. All right, let's do one more Phantom. Do the forest. Yeah, why not? So that's my goal. I'm gonna buy the Geiger counter. And hopefully my gun. Always wear this because, oh, -15% accuracy. Ooh, you sneaky bastard. I didn't notice that. I got the correct ammo on, right? Yep, okay. Apparently he can jump through cars. Cool. Cool. Hold on one second here. Okay. The dogs are like really trying to drive me nuts today. Nice. These forest ones are much better, I think. We're gonna have a nasty that's gonna come out of here. What kind of monster? How'd I know? How'd I know? Maybe not. I there's a body. Nothing. Down. Okay. Goes into the water. Let's go see if it is it this body. Alright guys, one more. We checked it. Yeah, we did. This is the tent area. Someone is vacuuming outside in the hallway, and it is really driving my dogs nuts. Sometimes you can still hear the EMF going off even with, yep. There it is. Oh, that's great. Ha structural. It's a clash. Skolex. Easy. I already got my mask on. I already got that ammo. Just gotta throw that up. We're good to go. Easy. We can do this. Almost too easy. Well, we do have a lot of good equipment for this. So. Hi. What are you doing? Total worth. Grenades. Didn't use any grenades. Anybody see me using grenades? I don't remember using any grenades. Yeah. Alright, where's my gun? Better have my gun. Still don't have my gun. Where's my gun, man? Alright. We should have enough, though. We're gonna buy the Geiger counter. Proximity of near tendrils in order to text through all. Okay. Yeah, see, the shotgun mic's only level 1. That's why it doesn't work. It's all I have 2 level. What is this? Ooh. And tendrils for cold sweaters. Science code. Circular area scanning. Fog and. Wait a minute. There's 2. There's different modes. Oh, corpse and ammo. Nice. Oh, there's different modes. Scanning fog in this mode reveals a portion. Well, I should buy this. Okay. So, go to the safe house. So, yep, these need to be replaced. Now, this one I should change with the Geiger counter. All right, let's do one more. Okay, let's try it out. Leave that in the truck. Do one more Spectre. Or Phantom. Let's do... Phantom. I don't see... Oh, just Phantom Forest. Thank you. Oh, that's freaking cool. Interesting. Broken. Okay. All right. Where the hell did it bring me? Edge on the map. Cool. Let's put this back. In order. There we go. So fine. I see a body up there. I'm like, it's right here. Not sure how these work. Oh, I see. On the tendrils. Okay, we're learning. We're learning. Scan for tendrils. Interesting. Nothing there? Nope. Okay. I like this. Well, we got new toys. I like this new toy. Now, if there's fog, you can check the fog too, which is interesting. This is cool. I like it. Pretty damn cool. Yep, there's a tundra. This is freaking cool. Our new toy. A little bit slower though, but you know, that's okay. I'm not in a hurry. I mean, I do want my gun, but I'm not in a hurry. Right now, we do need our knife. Because we killed two of these guys. I think there's one. Where is he? Up here somewhere? There he is. Back to the truck. What do we got? The glue, it's structural. And it looks like battle. Oh, we got a Skolex. Alright. Interesting. Oh, let's. Okay. Look at that. Alright. Unleash the Skolex. Shotgun is the shite. Okay. Alright, well, let's just switch this back so I don't forget. Alright. Yeah. Good job, everyone. Our guns and is my gun here? This is my gun. I can't get to the bar. There we go. All right, so I did buy some of these big ones. The door mimic. I don't think I've seen any of that. Ooh, Hellbound Tentacle. I think that's the one of the ones that we fought. Silver. Gotcha. Okay. And my guns are still not there. Biscuit. Short range. All right. I didn't even get to get my gun this episode. Well, we did find some new tools. How much money do we have? So let's get the Geiger counter. That as well. And then we'll get... Well, that's next here. To see if it works. So let's get the Geiger counter. Alright. Well, we got a couple new pieces of equipment. And I still don't have my gun. Gun? Never gonna get it, probably. Every time I have money for it, I mean, once I thought I had the money for it, I couldn't buy it. Alright. It's alright. Yeah, that's fine. So now these are all resistance. So we should be good. Now, I don't know if you need... What tier you need to cover what, but we'll figure it out. So. All right, everyone. Thanks for watching. I know that... kind of repetitive still, but I hope you're enjoying it. I'm loving the game. I mean, it's so fun. Super fun. I love the whole spookiness of it. The maps are kind of the same over and over, but I don't know because I don't mind because the monsters change, where they are change, you know, where the signs are. So I think it keeps it spicy. You know, I don't know. I'm enjoying it. This seems to be a game where you can keep going, you know, want to get all the cool equipment I can. I feel like this is one of those games that if you're not super great at, you know, combat or, you know, tactics, that it's better for you to be over-geared before you move on to the next area. So that's what I'm doing because I'm not super great at the whole timing thing and dodging, as you can see, as I'm killing things. So, all right, we'll see you on the next video. Bye-bye. Thanks for watching. If you liked what you saw, please leave a like. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel so you don't miss any new content. And don't forget, check out my Twitch channel. I do like to stream from time to time. Stay safe out there.